responsibility lies on the shoulders of one man. By his latest act of naked aggression, Hitler has committed a crime not only against Poland, but against the whole human race. Against the mothers and children leaving the cities of Britain under the great evacuation scheme with a smoothness and speed that avoids a single accident or delay. As they start out on what to them is the great adventure, already German troops, guns and planes have crossed the Polish border to kill and to destroy. So Britain prepares to fight. And never in our history have we been so united in the knowledge that our cause is just. We have no material interest in the quarrel between Germany and Poland, but we shall be fighting for something which is vital to our life and to the life of all civilized people. For in a world where the rights of the weak and the honor of the pledged word can be overruled by the high hand of military power, there is no tolerable life for nations or for people. So in spite of our hatred of war, we must meet force with force. And as our children move from the crowded cities to the kind care of newfound friends in safer places, what a tragic contrast to the preparations for the horrible struggle that may lie ahead.